That ibex. Is the wisp feeding on it?
We will stop it.
Don't look like we can kill it. Maybe we can burn it instead. Alka! You scared it off. It's going back home to its spring. Do you need any healing? Okay, if you're sure. Anyway, we should look around. See if any other wisps have gotten loose. Hey, look! A metal plate with glowy runes. Think this has anything to do with the wisps? That's strange. It's used to get inside it. Something angry. And trapped. Another hungry wisp. Poor gazelle. Ah! What's that? You're welcome. He was nice. So the plate keeps the wisps locked in their spring. Well, except for the ones that broke loose, I guess. Look, another wisp, eating that wildebeest. Oh, it was scared. And in pain.
Not anymore.
Aye. Better that it had some relief in its final moments.
With all the wisps contained, should we check out that weird plate again? Great! The runes are all lit, the wisps are back in their springs, and the plate's keeping them imprisoned. We did it!
About that!
They must have combined! We've got to take it down, Father! Help us!
Ugh!
the Wisp taken care of. But I don't understand how they escaped and formed that thing.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.